Easing it like this is like, oh, nah, big deal to be dog stepping with no cosign. Y'all gotta understand, I gotta up in here. If it's my time, ain't no time to be falling. Big little paper, you literally SummerSlam came on my way. You see, I've been cumbling. Out of the things hard to sleep on his stomach. Can't use the efficiency, giving and struggling. I was like, swear with the bills, I'll be juggling. Judging it, was rambling in trouble. Can't you see my eyes and they call on my lies? I don't care if they hit, we make more than my size. When you used to a loss, ain't no tugging, no problem. But Abby said everything weighing inside. I was gonna give it a slammer right after the album. It's too many nights in the cross. I looked in the mirror, oh, really been standing alive. Big dog status, nothing less. Even if I lose, I finesse. We ain't gotta talk about it, man. No, I'm only talking about the check. I've been counted out since the jump. I was supposed to do that break. I was addicted to buying watches last year. I ain't switched the time on them yet. Yeah.
Every day you see his son playing his first NBA game.
I know I shouldn't be focused on this, but I still can't believe that Grandpa's not here right now. It just doesn't feel right.
It's okay to feel that way. I was missing too, but you know, Grandpa would kick you behind if he knew you'd let him distract you like that. You gotta put that on the back burner, huh?
Yeah, you're right.
Now listen, there are gonna be a lot of people in the NBA tonight. But you and I both know what you've been working toward all these years.
Greatness.
I don't care about the hype. Most of the people talking, they don't even believe what they say half the time.
But me and you believe.
Man, what do we believe?
That I could be one of the best players to ever play this game.
Yes, sir. That starts tonight.
You got your cardio up. Mile high, baby.
Thank you. Hey, MP, what's
hey,
up?
What's up?
Check out these free kicks that we're hooking you up with. On behalf of Nike, I'd just like to wish you good luck in your first NBA.
Ready for this since I was 6 years old, so I'm ready.
Okay, so that's why they say what they say about you, huh?
Thank you. EMP.
Have a great game, boss.
Let's get it, MP. It's good. How's the family, bro?
Solid. Thanks for asking.
Kids get them shoes I sent?
Yes, sir.
All right.
It's opening night, a special date on the NBA calendar. And tonight, we have an extra sweet treat, the debut of MP. Everyone excited to see him in action and get his career started. And welcome everyone to the NBA on 2K Sports. Brand new season. So glad to have you with us on this journey. With our analysts, Brent Berry and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson, along with reporter Ali LaForce. And the Lakers starting five. LeBron and Vanderbilt are the 3 and 4. D'Angelo Russell is out there with MP. And it's Davis in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And tonight, the first game of MP's career. A lot of eyes watching to see how his journey begins.
Well, many believe that MP is the next face of the NBA. I mean, he comes from a long line of NBA talent. Father Prince and grandfather Truck both had strong careers. I know this is one of the most anticipated debuts in years.
We've got new rosters, fresh starts, and a lot of hope, which means it's time to tip off the NBA season, Brent.
Thankfully, we got through the offseason storylines to preseason and all the predictions out there. It's not about that stuff. It's about the play. So let's get it started.
And the Lakers with possession here. After the Nuggets picked up a basket just a moment ago. The three, James. Gordon pulls it in.
Yeah, you know, he usually makes you pay from that range.
It's stolen by James. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
And the defense knows they got to cover MP very close. But he gets physical and exploits the coverage there for a foul.
Wow, you talk about expectations from a rookie. Grant, MP came into the league with a shoe deal already in place.
And Nike was not going to let him fall through their fingers. The kind of rising star that attracts a whole new generation of passionate fans and customers.
Now here's Jokic. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. That's his first person.